viewers, I am Smita. Welcome to Karnataka Kitchen. Today I am going to show you the preparation of coconut mustard rice bath. This is a tasty, spicy, tangy dish. This can be packed in lunch boxes for children and office goers. Now let us look at the ingredients. I have taken 1 cup rice. I will wash the rice thoroughly and cook the rice with 2 cups of water. Rice is well cooked. For grinding, I have taken 1 bowl grated coconut, 10 green chilies, 1.5 teaspoon mustard, gooseberry sized tamarind, little turmeric powder, little coriander leaves and curry leaves. Into the mixy jar, add coconut, green chilies, tamarind, coriander leaves, curry leaves, mustard and turmeric. Grind all this without adding water. Masala paste is ready. Transfer the masala paste into a bowl. Now let us do a tempering. For that I have taken 2 tablespoons of oil, 3 tablespoons of ground nuts, 1 tablespoon of chana dal or Bengal gram dal, 1 tablespoon urad dal or black gram dal, little turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon mustard seeds and little hing and little curry leaves. Keep a kadai on stove and add oil. Oil is hot. Now add mustard and hing. Let it splatter. Add chana dal, urad dal, ground nuts, turmeric powder, curry leaves. Fry for 2 to 3 minutes. Then add masala paste and fry till the raw smell goes off. Masala paste is fried well. Now turn the gas to a low flame and add rice. Now add salt and give it a good mix. This is ready. Garnish with fried cashew nuts and this is ready to be plated. Tasty coconut mustard rice is ready to be served. This can be eaten with raita. Thank you for watching my video.